With my third and most recent viewing of Nanook of the North by Robert Flaherty, I was expecting a warm greeting from an old movie friend. What I then realized progressively throughout the film was that the soundtrack being played was not the original soundtrack. Through this, I became struck with how different the scenes came across to me and how soundtracks could influence opinions on the film. I realized that with conventional and ethnographic films having such an influence on the viewer's reception and interpretation of what is being shown visually, modern technology enables us to change the way media is truly regarded. For example, three identical scenes with completely different soundtracks. First, the original. A second contemporary soundtrack. A third live jazz recording.